話をさせていただきましたので、次に行きたいと思います。
So, let's go ahead. So we worked in the first part this morning with Kamae and Tsuburi. Let's go ahead.
九州学院では種類、Tsuburi の種類もいくつかあります。
So there are many types of Tsuburi that 九州学院 students work every day.
普通に連合Tsuburiやりますけども。
So you, there is the classic Tsuburi, Zengo Tsuburi.
これを一挙動で振る。皆さん方は1、2、3という形でいきますが、一挙動で右足を出しながら体を前に持っていくのと同時に H という振り上げ振り下ろし。難しいです。体重を前に持っていって振り上げ振り下ろし。そして、一歩下がる。そして2、スーッと振り上げ振り下ろし。そして3。どうしても振る力が弱い人は体重が乗ってしまう前に上げます。
So the classic way of Zengo Tsuburi is as you just showed. So the body movement starts with your right feet. You go, you swing up by the movement, and you hit by giving the impact at the last moment.
体を鍛えるということでこの一挙動の素振りをさせてます。一振り下ろし。二振り下ろし。三
So the other exercise is ikkyo do no suburi. So it is not forward, backward, but just forward. It is this exercise is important, especially to work on the body movement.
どうしても、上げるときに力が入ったり、体重がいってしまって振り上げたりしますので、そうならないように注意してほしいと思います。
So as she already said in the first part this morning, you have to speed up by the hit and not by swing up.
でちょっと後ろがたくさんいて見えにくいということですので、私真ん中に行きますので、so、真ん中を少し開けてもらっていい。
Please make a space in the center so that everyone can see. Please make a center for Tsuburi.
ここだから。
So keep forward.
あ、いいです。集まらなくて結構です。このままでいいです。集まらないでください。
So please watch out his footwork.
最初の方で動きさないように、しないように動き出したところに上げないように我慢して我慢して、で最後の最後に振り上げるように
。So as I said, the movement will start, the body movement starts with the right feet, and you have to swing up at the last moment.You will not swing up during the, during the first part of the movement.
Well done. Oh.
Okay. So, take space and next, take a side.
Take a side. Take a side. Take a side. Take a
So speed up, take space to make the exercise. Don't hit your... Don't hit
other people. So
let's start with the specific kamae.
できるだけ剣先を上げないように、
ね。
足が動き出さないように主体はできるだけ最後の最後で振り上げるようにし、はい、まーす。
You have to make the finger, the movement of the finger, you have to start the movement of the finger during the last moment. When you go
backwards.
He will look at your feet, your right feet, so be careful when you go backwards.
Like that?
There are many people who are doing wrongly. Sorry to say that, but there are many senses in high grade who are not doing it correctly. So please check your area,
Please be sure not to hit your neighbor.
大丈夫かな？あなたさんね、いいですか？はい、頑張って。目
So big step backward.
More to the potato style. Free up. Free up.
So speed up by hitting, not by swinging up.
So this is a way to work on all the spine at the same
time.
So let's make the lecturer will make two men in a row.
It
is very hard. Very hard. So this kind of exercise is very good to give your back to make your body stronger. So now we will switch to But the exercise is a little bit different than the usual one. We'll make picture of we'll make each one. So you keep your body weight on the left knee.
左足を下げるのではなくて少し下がりにくいんですが。
So the left knee should not make a big movement. He is almost he will stay in the initial position. So the idea is to make a little footstep with a big with a big hit.
So. ちょっと練習やってみてください。
So just keep on doing this exercise.
So this exercise is quite different. The idea is really to put your body weight on the left feet and hit with a really little footstep. So when you hit, you should have the feeling to put your weight and push up your weight to move it, to move your body forward. And you should have this feeling in this exercise.
これを心がけてください。 So
the sensei will give the signal and he will kick after that.
それでは、まあ、一番最初にする方ですけども、足運び。